So this is how it feels to straddle a wyvern, is it? Huh. I could get used to this.
All right, let's go.